Welcome to Soccer I Am.
Hello, everyone. Right, on the show today, by Roberto Mancini and Wayne Rooney. Big game tomorrow. How are you feeling about it, gentlemen?
I think for us it's a difficult game. I think we have a great time against QPR, the difficult to play against. But I think that we will win the championship. Man United, no chance.
I think he will do well playing that team with the stripes. And we might score 3 goals.
Come on, the city.
Obviously, I'd just like to say I'm very, very proud to be the new manager of England. I feel privileged to have alongside me a great guy, Jose Mourinho. Jose, can you give me any technical advice on how to get Paul Konchesky in the side with Wayne Rooney? The great to the top.
Did you ask me? You ask me the question. Yeah. I tell you. I think that. I ask you. And I think that, it is great. I'm amazing. Konchesky, fantastic. It could not be better. But I think that,
incredible,
as the game goes on, I think that England will be Euro champions. Yeah. Come on, England.
It's really important. We're looking forward to the game, so it should be really exciting tomorrow. Talking about the Man City game, because, of course, I'm going to have the Man City shirt on underneath. What do you think, Kenny?
Yeah, obviously, you want to win games. They've got great players, obviously. Mm. Playing at Etihad, it's brilliant for them. And I think it's going to be a great spectacle. I'm going to be excited, and I hope my fellow Scots or Alec wins and the Premier League with the Man United.
Can I just say you've got lovely bones, Lux, and I think you're very handsome.
I think your personality shines through. I think it's great.
Finally, we have a final word from Roy Hodgson.
Yes, I'd just like to say welcome to the Roy Hodgson Revolution.
And that's it.